Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Health Elegance. Today I'm going to share with you a recipe of pomegranate oil for breast firming. Most women give birth to only one or two children and their breasts sag and their beauty fades. This oil is a great oil to bring them hanging soft and puffy breast back to normal. If a woman is thin due to breast disease or any other disease, it is necessary to treat her. As soon as the health has restored, the breast will become beautiful and thick again. Okay, now start the recipe. Here are the ingredients to prepare this oil. Take pomegranate flower 50 gram, pomegranate leaves 50 gram, pomegranate bark 50 gram, raw pomegranate 50 gram, water 1 kg, mustard oil 250 grams. Method: finely grind all the ingredients and soak them in water. Leave them overnight. Boil them in the morning. When the water is half left, filter it well. Then add oil and boil it again on low heat. When the water is dry, check again and add a nice scent if you want. Your oil is ready. Take a little oil and apply it slowly on the breast at bedtime. It is necessary to apply it continuously for 40 days. If you like this video, please share it, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.